When Marisha Pessel discusses her latest novel, Night Film, it's easy to forget she's talking about a book at all.
I'm actually standing right here where the first scene takes place. The main character is a washed-up investigative journalist whose life has not turned out as he would like. And he encounters a mysterious young woman who later ends up dead.
Because unlike some other novelists, whose process begins and ends with the manuscript, Pessel is looking beyond her book, using trailers, apps, and other digital content to promote and enhance her story.
I wrote 5 short films, and they're basically windows into the world of Night Film, introducing readers to the universe. We're at a really interesting time right now in terms of content creation and boundaries that previously existed between books and film and television and the internet and mobile devices aren't so rigid anymore.
The response online has been very positive. Pessel is optimistic the idea can grow.
So much of storytelling now is a 360-degree experience. I like the idea of writers feeling that they don't have to be confined to a particular medium anymore, and they can have a larger landscape in which to play and be creative and tell stories. The novel itself is not going away, but there's a place for innovation and taking risks, and that's probably where I'm going to be staying.